I'm sure I wasn't alone in seeing her very much in the rank of queen. There were many, many occasions when you would just get a glimpse of her and realize that she was also extremely regal. It wasn't just that she was tall or just that she had an aristocratic bearing, which of course she did, but there was also a gravitas, a dignity about her, which made it very easy to picture her as a future queen.